I request all of you to stand up in reverential awe as we honor God Almighty. Let us close our eyes and bow our heads. Please maintain silence. Blessed Heavenly Father, we come to you this day. We praise your most holy name. You are gracious and your love abounds forever. Lord, this day we are present within this ramparted precincts of this school to witness Spardha 2018. Lord, bless this two-day event from the beginning to its end, O Lord. Lord, bless each and every participant, each and every student, teacher, and all other parents who have come here to witness this. Lord, we are gathered here first time in this Koila Nagar, our second unit. God, that's why we consider it right to pray for this institution as well. Lord, we pray in the name of Jesus. Let this institution be a beacon of light for all the students who live far and near. Let it be a blessing for the people who live in this locality so that they may be privileged with quality education. Lord, bless us as an institution. Bless our students. Bless everyone, I pray. I pray in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
I request our Honorable Principal Ma'am, Dr. Veena Silas, to welcome the Chairman. Audience, please, huge round of applause. Now, we have our guest of honor, Mr. Samuel Singh, Chairman of Church of Christ, Manager of Kanpur Public School, President of Bhartiya Masiha Mahasabha, President of United Christian Committee, Kanpur.
Parents, children, the chairman of a school, founder president, Mr. Balraja Anand Silas, director, Mr. Yashraj Silas, founder, principal, Dr. Veena Silas, principal, Amita Tiwari ji. No doubt, you have done the wonderful work for this city to improve the quality of education and develop all the hidden qualities in the children of Kanpur city. I must appreciate the work of Mr. Sutless. That is still in this age he is doing the work without feeling tiring. It is a pride for us that is the global era. International competition our children are to face. The Mother Teresa is providing the international global education. The Indian institutions flying abroad and making the India shine. I pursued over him to see the performance of children. Those in his little age, they are exhibiting their hidden qualities. This is the duty of the parents to find out what the field their children want to go on and teach them. Mother Teresa groups of organization is providing them the platform, paving the way. I personally give thanks to Dr. Veena Silas. All the time he is busy to explore, to inculcate the qualities of hidden children. This is our privilege that we have as such an organization. This is a privilege of the city of Kanpur South, that Mother Teresa group who is conducting this wonderful program, Isparda 2018. No doubt, it is matchless. In this small age, they are preparing for the coming competition in their future life. I will not take a lot of time to speak something more, but I want to greet, congratulate for this wonderful program. Jai Hind.
Next. 96.6, second position. 4.7 second position.
Hello ma'am.
Come here.